Hello, everyone. This is Marta.
And this is Anna.
And this is You've Got 5 Options show.
It will suck. It's a fucking breakup. Okay, this is R-rated audition.
Basically, I told you that you will ruin my 5 themes and you said you wouldn't, but you didn't even let me tell what the themes are and already ruined them with the question, which is what I expected, so it's okay. So.
Du lytter til din lokale radio i Aarhus på FM 98,7 MHz og 89,5 MHz.
Hello, everyone. This is Marta.
And this is Anna. And our intro is again missing, legendary.
We are always like, you know, starting the live show, hoping to have the intro on, and somehow it doesn't come. But you guys know this is You've Got 5 Options.
Yeah, you have to figure out because there is no intro. So if there is no intro, it means that is us.
Everyone, this is Marta.
And this is Anna. I'm confused. I'm sorry that I will make this remark, but I can hear a very strange singing coming from the wall. What is this?
Dennis, help. It's a Vietnamese radio show you can hear.
It's a Vietnamese, but is it an actual music that is playing, or is our wonderful host they're singing, because it sounds like it's a live performance.
The latter.
No, my. Okay, so yes, can you hear it, Gisela?
Yeah, I can.
Yes, okay, so if our wonderful listeners in a radio or someone on TV can hear this little voice that sounds like we just locked a child in a closet and don't want to let that kid out. This is not true. We just have a Vietnamese show and Vietnamese performance next door. So,
you know, there is this way of saying like what goes from your side goes from your heart.
Super English.
I don't know if this is the way it
probably
sounds in English.
It's not.
It's in Polish, but I think English has another.
Yeah,
what goes out of sight
goes out of mind.
Oh. Yes, and we have some exciting music here at the radio.
Okay.
So,
guys, someone just started to vacuum clean. Is it vacuum cleaning?
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Okay, our technician is not having his microphone on, but he just told us that yes, someone is vacuum cleaning because apparently a sign on the recording studio which says recording means nothing in our radio.
Hello, everyone. This is Marta.
And this is Anna.
And this is You've Got 5 Options show, where we have the second episode with Jan Rezek. Did I say it right?
Perfect.
Yes. Great. And I think it's even like Honza. I heard some people calling you Honza.
Yes, it's because in the Czech Republic, Jan and Honza is the same. It's like, for instance, in the America, in the US, it's like Richard and Dick. So yeah. Not that my second name is really... Okay, anyway.
Is Honza like Dick?
No.
Okay.
So here we have Honza like Dick, and he is an owner of Biwooden. Yes, it's bullshit of the week, but before we will jump into the bullshit of the week, I would like to sincerely apologize to Stephen King that I called him a bastard. I did not mean that.
I'm sure he's listening to us.
You
so never
thank
know.
You. Yes, and today, like usually for the last couple of weeks, we have another special guest. But maybe this guest is even more special than others. What do you think, Marta?
I think that I will not say anything about that so that no one feels less or more special, as we are in Denmark and, you know, we kind of are all good.
Shit. Before we will go further, I was thinking about giving a name to our anonymous friend, and we actually had a discussion before we started the show, what should the name be, and we have a couple of options, even more than 5, among others, Hannibal, and what else did we had?
Lucifer,
Hagrid.
yes, but I think we will settle down on Paul. Do we agree on Paul, guys?
Paul is fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, Paul is less biblical, less demonic. It's more like, Paul looks like a guy, like a normal guy.
Not a mind-blowing name, but it's okay.
Okay, so propose something else, Marta.
Mind-blowing, Lucifer.
I think that our anonymous friend is not necessarily delighted with all of the things we are saying right now. Okay, so Paul, is it okay?
Paul, is it okay? I don't think he can answer.
Ooh, yeah. We're so smart and funny.
Do you know what Milli Vanilli is? Yes. Milli Vanilli is something that me and Marta are thinking to become if the radio will not pay off. So basically, we will sing playback to someone singing for us. Sing playback. So basically, Milli Vanilli was this huge, huge superstar duo from Germany who was singing, "Girl, you know it's true." You know, I love that song.
Ooh, ooh.
Ooh, I love you. Oh my God, we did it.
We are getting prepared for
we
the
We don't need me.
Right?
Yes. Or we will just give you the options and finish the podcast.
Yes, and I will sing because I am a great singer. And Marta as well.
I can see that I will have a lot of work to do with this episode again.
Why?
I have to quit my job to be able to clean our episodes.
Well, what can I say? It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. A lot of work for nothing. Merry Christmas, everyone! Okay, shall we start with the options? Shall we record again? What shall we do?
That's a very good question. The mother of all questions!
Look at yourself as you would look at your child. If you see that your child is tired, is totally, you know, blue or whatever, what would you advise?
Blue?
Where did that come from?
If my child would get blue, you would go to the doctor, right?
I would go to the doctor straight away. That's number one. But why? I think if my child is blue, it's kind of game over. I just won the award for the worst parent ever, by the way.
That's all, folks.